morning. So today's one take comes from Spaceship Earth. So the gang's all here. Got a fast pass for this morning. So obviously we're in Epcot. Got another fast pass for
test track
when?
12:15.
And then we're going to try and get on Soarin'. Just want to do 2 or 3 again. Taylor, because he hasn't been here.
And
then we're off to Peaches and Cream for lunch, and then we do the kitchen sink. So I might stick a couple of pictures in, depending on when I upload this later. Or I might add to it. But in the meantime, yeah. Now you know what we're doing today. Catch you later.
This is Spaceship Earth Radio. Let's take a look, shall we? Welcome to the future. Or should I say, your future.
Senor, please.
Here in the future, your home in the country will be a smart home that automatically knows what you want. Almost as soon as you do. Need something for a special occasion? Your closet comes equipped with a computerized personal shopper that helps you purchase a custom-made outfit, even if it's for today. Now that's a smart look. Your smart home has everything organized to help you start your day. The world will literally be at your fingertips. Because your home's information network can bring you your daily news almost anywhere. And since you don't enjoy cleaning, robotic housekeepers will help you with your daily chores. Your smart home will know when it's time for you to leave and make sure you're dressed for success in your custom manufactured clothes. Of course, your smart home has already sent for your automated car, which takes you where you want to go, while you relax and enjoy a beautiful view of the future. The end, or should I say the beginning, of your future.